All right, so I don't know how this happened at all. Like, I'm so mind blown of how I lost this footage, but I had a whole entire intro that matched this video and somehow it got lost in the sauce. So I'm recording the intro right now so you guys can kind of have an idea of what's going on in this video. Basically, I had an event with Revolve and this is a compilation of the 2 days. So the first day was a very crazy day with Justin Bieber. The second day is with Drake. I'm not gonna talk too much. You guys are gonna just have to watch the video, but I'm just gonna kind of continue on into the actual footage, which starts off with us being there at night. So we just got to the event, so let's cut to it right now.
Oh shoot, I don't know why the light is on. We in this month.
Alright, we in this joint right now. Not that many people here yet, but there's a couple people in this joint. This my lick though. Like, they got a little Revolve section over there. They got, I don't know what that is, but they got the little Super Bowl joint right here. I think it's just like drinks or something, but you know what I'm saying? Your boy might have to be a little turnt in this thing. Nonetheless, we're gonna be in here, it's gonna be lit. We're gonna see what else goes on during the night. I don't know.
Am I supposed to socialize with people?
Oh, we can go get a drink, that's what we're gonna do.
This joint busted. It's mad people out here. We in like a VIP section, so I don't know. It's crazy though.
So, we back home at the crib. Pretty wild night. Like, the night was wild. How would you rate this night on the scale of wildness? It wasn't wild, but it was a lot of people there, right? Like, that was like an A-list event if I ever see one.
I'll put you like
part two tomorrow. What?
Let me say something. This is what I'll say.
Why is he?
Fiesta Bowls. Uh-huh. Taco Bell. Try it. Listen to me. Uh-huh. But it's like, I thought it was going to be one of those things where it's like, Justin Bieber, but they just play Justin Bieber music. He was really there.
Yeah.
Khloe Kardashian was really there.
Yeah.
You gonna tell him who we talked to?
Oh, Bryson Tiller. Yeah, we talked to Bryson
They're
Tiller.
They're so
What's his girl's name?
Kendra. If y'all see this, we wanna go on a double date with y'all.
Yeah, part two tomorrow. It's gonna be Drake. So probably finna be another A-lister night, but yeah, I'm up to be turned.
It's the next day. We actually tried to go eat at a restaurant that we're actually gonna eat at tomorrow, but right now we just at the Coffee Bean over here on Sunset Boulevard. So we're gonna grab some food, probably gonna go to the Grove, and then we got the Drake event later on tonight. So should be a smooth time to grab this food, and let's be it. They got the new Da Vinci Matthew Williams joints in here. I think it's just like this small collection right here, but. So we on our way. We're gonna show the fits when we get there, but we kinda in a rush, so.
Yeah, we took a nap, yeah. So we gotta go.
it's crunch time in this mug, no cap.
All right, so they wasn't playing with this mug. They had the whole security scan and all that, but we didn't get to show y'all the fits. We here now, you know what I'm saying?
Same thing from yesterday, but here to fit.
What you got on? Hey, what you got on?
A little bit of Marzella. A little bit of Moderna. Got the Prada suit,
no,
but you know what I'm saying? That's neither here nor there. Let me get your fit. Oh. Uh-huh.
I had to keep it light. My feet was killing me yesterday, and I was so high. But this is, you know, we chilling today.
Yeah, we're chilling today. Yeah. So we've been to sip on some champagne. Have a good time. See who else pulls up. Probably gonna be crazier than yesterday, but we here, man. We lit. Cost like $60-$70.
We finna wait because we not that rich, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. So,
well, you know what we are, you know, we're manifesting that, but we got a ball on the budget, you know what I'm saying? We have to be wise we have to be good stewards of our money, you know what I'm saying? We're not just gonna blow $70 on Uber just because. I'm exhausted. How are you feeling?
I'm tired. I ain't gonna lie, we was up there though. We was right there.
I saw him sweat.
Yeah. So.
It was pretty good. He made us wait way long. Way
like an
long.
Hour after.
Like JB last night came on at like 11:30, and Mr. Drake didn't come on until like 1. It was a great time though. It was a great time.
You go out here running.
Anything else?
No. Chilling. We'll catch up with him. At some point.
Oh, we probably for sure gonna get Taco Bell on the way back. Alright, look guys,
I'm gonna chop it like right after that.
He almost ran into me. I wanted to respect his personal space. You know, but the thing is, like, low-key, it made me laugh. Like, it made me giggle a little bit because I never know to talk to celebrities. Like, certain times it's appropriate. Like, when we ran into Kendra, it was like, oh, girl, like, I like your shirt. But I don't want to, like, be like, I'm such a big fan. Like, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Because they're people just like us.
Apparently, I also didn't record a proper outro, so appreciate y'all for watching the video. I'll be back to you guys with more. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and the like button so we can go up on this channel. But that's it, man. I'm out. Peace. She fucking with me is the motion. And he's saying we game, we don't know him. Get a bad, no, I can lose focus. All these drugs, cause I'm feeling broken. Try to give you my love and you notice.